more debauchery than I would have ever expected. It has spiraled out of control.
But you're on a bike.
I am on a bike.
Empirical proof that drinking does not make you smart, even if you go to Miami University, because it's Green Beer Day in Oxford, where they are choosing between exams and getting an earlier start on partying.
Right, maybe a titanic struggle for some students? Probably not. NewsHour's Allison Montoya was in Oxford all morning to see how many students still celebrated.
Green Beer is just the best day. It's such a tradition here. Everybody wakes up super early, goes uptown.
While many of you were sleeping, Miami University students started early, hitting the bars. It's the typical Green Beer Day. College kids screaming, dressed in green, hanging onto their plastic cups of green beer. But one thing is noticeably different this year.
I have a presentation, an exam, and a paper due.
Professors are scheduling more exams and presentation paths to get these students out of the bar and the class.
It seems like this year a lot more than before.
I found a number of students headed to class so they don't miss out on a big grade. In fact, a majority said they're going to pull through and make it to class even if they partied all morning long.
The intoxicated line is it's a fluctuating value. So I can learn anthropology at maybe a 1.10 compared to 0.08.
Although Miami leaders couldn't give us an official word on how many students made it to class or skipped out, from police they say it was a rather tame morning compared to others in the past. In Oxford, Allison Montoya, News 5.